The cord rewind stores the power cord neatly inside the cleaner. When it is time to vacuum, pull the power cord all the way out to the yellow tape mark. But do not pull the cord past the red tape mark. To rewind and store the power cord, press down the rewind pedal while holding on to the plug to prevent it from whipping. If the cord does not rewind all the way, pull it out a few feet and press down on the rewind pedal again to finish rewinding.